Now it's personal. It really is. And it's now time for West Texans, Red Raiders to all wrap our arms around each other and kind of bow up against a little adversity and show out and show the country what West Texas and Texas Tech's all about.